Last night at around 8:30, a group of my friends went to Keya. There were 8 of them, which included 5 boys and 3 girls. And one of them told the management that there's a friend who's a wheelchair user who's coming. And he would also be coming to Keya. So please, when he comes, please usher him to our table so that he can join us. The management suddenly started grilling him, asking him whether my friend is whether he has a temporary injury or a physical disability. So my friend confirmed that Nipun has a physical disability, but he's quite mobile. He moves around himself, and that should not be a problem. And he's gone to many restaurants. In fact, I've gone to Keya myself also a few months back for a private party, but that's another issue. So anyway, they said no, as a policy, we are not going to allow disabled people to enter. And my friends were quite shocked, and they called me up. However, I did not take my friends seriously because I thought maybe once I go, they'll allow, and I don't know why they're saying. Maybe some immature young person is saying it. And I went to Keya. At 9 o'clock, the head of security met me outside and he said that we are not going to allow you inside. We don't allow disabled people to enter.
Means you waited there for half an hour?
No, I reached at 9. I reached half an hour later.
Okay.
So for around 10-15 minutes, I kept arguing with the security guy. Then I tried to go in and the security guy even held my wheelchair, which was really undignified, the behavior in which he held my wheelchair. And I was quite shocked and saddened. After that, I told him, okay, call the manager. Now, when the manager came to me, he realized that this guy is not really going to take it like this. So, he tried to flip the story and said, because of stag entry, we are not allowing you. I was quite shocked that he said this because I had 8 friends inside who were not in the ratio of 1:1, obviously. There were 5 boys and 3 girls. So, were 2 boys allowed? Then, when my friends learned about this, they clicked a photo of another table also, where there were just 2 guys smoking a hookah. So, obviously, those 2 guys had also come in due to stag entry. But after having waited for 15 to 20 minutes, I was really embarrassed and humiliated, and I decided to turn back. I have not raised a case against Keya, nor do I intend to raise a case. The point is not really to raise a case, but just to increase awareness within them that they've done this mistake. All I want from them is an apology, saying that yes, we acted stupid and we should not have done this and we should not have removed you. But right now, the kind of apologies sent me, they're not even ready to accept this. The manager later told me the second thing, so they're only concerned on that. They're not even believing the fact that the security had told me this. The manager himself told my friends that thing earlier. So, I mean, I just want them to accept their mistake, and I think life should move on for them and for me. I hope this case can just, forums like yours can provide an awareness that people with disabilities also have an equal right and can be normal citizens of this country.